Vandals are going to extraordinary new lengths using fire extinguishers and even high-powered water pistols to graffiti Sydney streets. They're leaving behind a mess several stories high, with a clean-up bill that's even taller. And as Gabrielle Boyle reports, very few are getting caught.
The writing is on the wall and it's bigger and bolder than ever before. Direct from the US, the new craze in graffiti vandalism is fire extinguishers refilled with paint. High power, maximum damage. Vandals can even find instructional videos online. Business is booming for Greg Prusher, who runs Graffiti Gone in Sydney. He employs more than a dozen full-time staff.
It's not just a ground-level single-storey problem now. We're looking anywhere up to two, three storeys high.
Adult offenders face a $2,200 fine or 12 months in prison. For under-18s, a $440 fine or 6 months in prison.
And removing this massive mess is also far from simple. Take this site in Sydney's CBD. It will take two men 2 days using harsh chemicals and high-power water jets to scrub this surface clean. And the price tag is far from pretty either, more than $6,000.
It costs taxpayers hundreds and hundreds of millions of dollars each year.
In 2011, a total of 976 people were found guilty of graffiti-related offences. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.